All right. Can we get a single achievement tonight? I'm a little winded because I just finished working out. Okay. Take all that. Perfect. Anything? Black Veil Hazak never goes well, but we'll give it a shot. Alright. Got at least one. We'll let them try and, like, really duke it out. Not great. Please. Please knock him down. What? I heard a little bit, but I think we're fine. He's running off like a little punk. Candy corn. Damn it. I don't even remember. I think I need hard claws. Let's go ahead and heal. It would be great if we could, have our full health back. Nope. Nope. Guild card wise, what are we even at? 44. 45. Dude. My health just plummeted. I'm afraid to even getting close right now. Okay. Please, oh please, let us kill him. That's scary. Gonna run away for a second because I don't have a whole lot of health. God fucking damn, dude. Oh, please, guys. I'm not doing great. Something just healed me. I don't know what. Maybe? Oh, I just noticed my health. I do not have that much heals left. I really need these guys to carry at this point. I do not trust myself to not die. Okay, well, I can eat again. That's a start. Bill does not look like he is limping. I'm gonna go eat. If I can eat, I'm gonna do it. Please, oh please, oh please. It's great. I'm not trying to fight you. This is gonna be something if he comes down here. God, he didn't, though. You please die. Please. Swing and a miss. He might be on the tail end of his health. I was gonna go to that heal him, but there's no point to. Are you fucking kidding me? Let's keep our little fingers crossed. He is almost dead. That's good. Devil Joe coming in. I don't know if Devil Joe can fit in here. That's what I didn't want. Please, guys. Well, shit. Well, shit. Well, at least we got a hard claw. I guess we got that going, which is nice. Eat that. Let's see. Join cast. Respond that to us. Don't need to slay Volcana. Hang on. Let me pull up the... I need a small Rathalos, not a large one. Hunt a Diablos. I think I need Diablos for both. Alright. Let's give it a shot. I didn't, make potions. Oh well. Oh well. Winging it. Is this a slay? It's just hunt. God damn it. This guy is really being a nuisance right now. Obergurong or whatever his name is. Oh yeah, let's just add an Anjanath in here, why not? Why not? Chaos. It's pure chaos. And now we're fighting on this little tiny bridge. Great. Oh boy. Now, if he were to go to sleep, that'd be great. Alas, he did not. Please. All right, soft. We just need to get him to the point where he's, Okay, that was weird. Well, I don't think we're gonna get him now. Fuck. Dude, can you stop going into your little hidey hole, my dude? We tried. Well, now is when we need the trap. Kicking myself in the booty right now. It's not having traps ready. You know, if everyone didn't join halfway into that, we might have had a chance. I might have had a chance. Let's upset him. That's upsetting. We need... Take those. Set that up. Never mind. Hang on. What? Still nothing. Gulaku, Ziziaku, and the Pukey Pukies. Why not? What am I at guild card wise now? Four more. I What is he using? I don't know what weapon that guy's using, but it seems pretty cool. All right. Next. All right, so Pukey Pukies. Well, who wasted that? Really hope we get at least one crown out of this. Just one crown, that's all I need. Okay. I don't think I need their stuff, but where are they at? Come on. Last one. Okay. Camera, thank you. Swing and a fucking miss. Where are you off to? You want to get your booty big? I would love it if we knocked off, like, two monsters here. should be just... There we go. Now we wait. Now we wait. We only need, 4 more. We could potentially get that tonight. Survey says. The Peaky Pukey was the only one on that, really? God damn it. Let's see real quick. Can I upgrade armor? Screw it. Upgraded that by a lot. So I'll take it. Hopefully that helps me not die as quickly. We'll give it a shot. Solely because I also want to try and get the, whatchamacallit. I don't have mega potions, goddammit. I don't know if he counts as an elder dragon. I couldn't stun him, so he might. I was hoping I could get a slide. Please. I also don't know if I need this guy for... Whatchamacallit? Size. But this is helping with tempered, just overall large beasts and potentially Elder Dragon. Gladly take that. Big whiff. Need him to run away so I can go run to camp real quick. That's not great. Who's behind me? Let them duke it out. Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ, there's so much bad stuff happening. I will take that, though. Oh, I'm still on? Hello? Okay. If you die. I'm gonna get this real quick. I don't know if these guys saw this tail break off, but... wanted to check the faint conditions. All right. Do 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 do. In it, he got the whole world. In it, he got the whole world in it. Where'd he go? He's not gonna come back up here once I drop down, is he? Hey, so we can capture him. Cool. Good to know. Good to know. Lots of stuff. Oh my. Take all that. Not what I wanted. God damn. Only upside is we are getting a... on 500 large. I don't think I've done Kusha Ladora Have I? Hang on. No. He's not on this list, so that's why I was confused. Hey, guess who didn't make a set of potions again? Do I only need two more? One more. One more is on you, god damn it. I don't have any honey. So, I guess I just gotta grab herbs as I see them. Okay. Everything's gonna be fine. Thought there was an herb somewhere around there. According to my map, there is. I just am blind and couldn't see it. Don't worry, guys, I'm here. Nice thing is, this will, I'm pretty sure, count towards the Elder Dragon Master Quest. You're flying too, guys. I still haven't got that stupid Raider Rider achievement. What is happening? fine. Please come back. Forgot how annoying he is. Broke his fucking face. Hang on. There we go. Okay, he's limping. That's good. I have very little health. Can I get more tracks? Where is he going? Does he go all the way up top to nest? This way? I'm gonna guess that he does. All right, what do we got over here? I'm assuming he was talking to me. I'm assuming. Can't really get you from here, I'm gonna be honest. You're kind of being a nuisance. Perfect. Perfect. Fingers crossed. You drop any other parts? Yeah. I think that might be it though. All right. What do we get? God damn, I forgot this takes forever. I need to kill. Eventually. All right. Okay. Nothing about size. God damn it. God damn it. So I only need one more guild card. So that's nice. Can't run away. There's two people here. And, pretty sure I need him for both. Yeah. Neither. That's a bummer. Hang on. Neither still? God damn it. It's fine. No, please move. You have a splitting headache in the morning, I can tell. Why is he just not moving now? Mount? Nope. Hey, remember how I don't have mega buttons? I am... I just want one achievement tonight. Honestly, if I got the guild card achievement tonight, it would be a huge weight off my back. Please. I know I'm not hitting him in the weak spot, but I really don't care. Sure, why not? Thank Jesus. Oh, it was captured. I didn't realize it was just a hunt, not a kill. Well, alrighty then. That. Oh, we got the smallest. I just want to join like a 4-person one before my food gets here. See if we can get the guild guard and leave. Come on, please.
The field team has already gathered tracks. Let's follow the scout flies.
None. Well, then I'm leaving. Man, I was hoping. Let me join this. I'm gonna grab my food. Hopefully we can get it. Well, hang on. Cool, be right back. Alright. Let's see if I can just get one real quick. Survey says. Just gonna try it, and if we don't get it, I'm gonna go eat, and then we'll play some more stuff. No one? Really? Alright, give me a couple minutes. I am going to eat. And then we'll hop in something else. I don't know what yet. We'll figure it out later. Or in a couple minutes when I'm eating, I'll decide. So I'll be right back. For certain weapons, though? Or can I use that on any weapon? I'm sorry, what? 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 I should have opened up that door, goddammit. Well, I'm gonna save it. I'm also gonna fart.
So it's just me that needs to get a rat.
Yep.
Chop, chop.
Good luck.
Okay. Please don't do the thing.
Hit it.
I'll hit it if you hit it. We'll pull it at the same time. Alright, ready?
Three, two, one, go.
Wow, you actually did it, you asshole.
Oh, you're a dickhead too! Oh no! I'm not gonna hit it that time! Oh no! That's fucked.
You started it. Hello? Oh, it's like I'm being birthed. I don't know where she came from. I thought she was in front of me. Did that on my first playthrough, actually. Safe next. And better be ready to pay the price. The fuck? Oh. Probably got two. Alright, so the question is, what am I hopping in after this? It's definitely sure as hell not gonna be Halo.
Of course. Always pass that fucking door.
Jesus Christ.
Down, man. I mean, he for sure has better gear. You know, it's easy when you're the Superman in the Flash to just run through and just wreck every. Okay, bye.
No!
Wait. Wow, were those always on the ground? Can't go in there. Oh, she's playing with her dog. Okay, that got me. Okay.
I had one health. I was not paying attention to my health. What?
Let's go pay him a visit.
It's slowly getting up.
Out of nowhere.
Well, my wife, she just began her morning discourse on the subject of my faults. An experience I think every man can relate to.
In some ways, my wife. Okay. My wife also has issues with some of the decisions I've made. Real issues.
Is the dog pooping?
Do you believe a man can change, sir?
Where is this heading?
The dog is pooping on the porch.
I guess I don't know.
Look at him.
I've
typical you.
Oh, Angelo.
Did you just rip ass?
No. Maybe.
All I heard was a over
there. Why you like us?
Because I want you to get off my fucking. It's only big enough for one of us.
Hey, fine. You can have that one. I'll go have this one over here.
Oh my god! Literally get shit on.
See that counter I did? Pretty happy about that. I'm learning. 30 hours in. Fine. Fuck you. Kick you in the face. Fuck you. Oh! There's a goddamn T-Rex?
There's a fucking T-Rex that she turned into?
What?
Where's my controller at? Sweet baby Jesus. Oh my god, I should have seen that coming. Where at?
I got one.
Oh, take care of the ruby. Yeah. Yes, 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 yes.
So, here's my game plan here. I'm gonna smack it as much as I can with the sword. Shoot four shots, and the fifth shot will be boom barrel.
Okay.
Well, that's
obviously where they should be.
Yeah.
Champ about.
Am I infected again?
Champ about. Ooh, I got more corn seeds. I might want to make another farm plot.
Oh my god! He just fucking ran out.
Oh my god!
You saw that?
Holy shit, yeah.
He fucking ran out of the closet and yeeted himself over that lamp. Oh my god, Jesus, man. For certain weapons, though? Or can I use that on any weapon? I'm sorry, what? 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 I should have opened up that door, goddammit. Well, I'm gonna save it. I'm also gonna fart.
So it's just me that needs to get a rat.
Yep.
Chop, chop.
Good luck.
Okay. Please don't do the thing.
Hit it.
I'll hit it if you hit it. We'll pull it at the same time. Okay, ready?
Three, two, one, go.
Wow, you actually did it, you asshole.
Oh, you're a dickhead too! Oh no! I was gonna hit it that time! Oh no! Oh no! That's fucked.
You started it. Hello? Oh, it's like I'm being birthed.
I don't know where she came from. I thought she was in front of me.
Did that on my first playthrough, actually. The fuck? Oh. Probably got two.
Alright, so the question is, what am I hopping in after this? It's definitely sure as hell not gonna be Halo.
Always pass that fucking door. Jesus Christ!
Down, man. I mean, he for sure has better gear. Alright. What do I need? Oh, no, wrong. All right. Once it loads in, we'll be good to go. If it ever loads. Ah.